Yes.
Now, Donald Trump introduced you all at a rally last year, and he introduced y'all saying that you were very popular and you had made a ton of money. Well, based on your affiliation with him, isn't that correct?
Let me tell you what he was doing.
Yes, he
was calling those things that was not as though they were, is what he was doing then. Okay, but let me tell you something.
Facebook
censored us for 6 months.
Hold on 1 second, ma'am. The point I'm trying to make is you all have been bashing Facebook and you've been making a ton of money, isn't that correct?
No.
Hold
on. Unsafe to the community.
You've not been making a ton of money based on your bashing of Facebook.
No. We didn't bash Facebook. What we did was we brought it to the light on how Facebook has been censoring conservative voices like ourselves for 6 months, 29 days, 5 hours, 43 minutes, and 40 seconds. That's what they did.
Now, I can't tell you something.
Have you been making money? Have you been monetizing?
They won't let us monetize on Facebook.
So you haven't
They stopped it for six months, 29 days.
So they've been messing with your money then.
Exactly. That's
they
exactly
limited our page is right. What they did.
And YouTube did also by demonetizing 95% of our videos for no reason at all, deeming it as hate speech. However, allow me to say that
we're selling merchandise on the...
Merchandise, that don't have anything to do with Facebook. Facebook censored our free speech. And shame on the ones that don't even see that we have been censored. Yet, when the Black Lives Matter people complain about it, oh, everybody is up in arms. Let me just say this here. If the shoe was on the other foot and Mark Zuckerberg was a conservative and we were liberals, oh, all fences and all chains would have broke loose. You know it and I know it. But what I find appalling is that these Democrats, they don't want to take up for our voice.
Democrats would be in the street right now marching and calling him all type of racist.
I'd like to give you a little bit more time, but I've got to move on. I only got a minute left.
Okay.
But I appreciate you all for your entrepreneurial spirit.
And we're giving you
a tremendous platform with this hearing to make a ton of money when it's over.
That's right. And I hope everybody on Facebook can follow us.
That's right. Because that's what it's supposed to be about.
It's supposed to be about obtaining the American dream.
We are African American women. Illegal aliens can come over here and build businesses, why can't we?
We were born
on this soil. You don't have a right to silence my voice.
I've always heard though that diamonds are a girl's best
friend. They are, and they hard too. And if I got to be hard and be firm with you, I will.
Right.
You're not going to brush us off and dismiss us like we don't have merit here.
These people censor us
for no reason. They put limitations on our page for no reason, and that was wrong.
But rather than diamonds, you're seeking money with Facebook. Isn't that correct?
Well, you know what? If Facebook is a platform for you to make money, then so be it. Everybody else do it.
And don't stop us from making it.
And don't make us feel guilty because we and other people that's built their brand page want to make money. We've spent plenty of money.
All right, I'm with you on that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just astounded that this committee would stoop to this level to be positioning you all to make more money.
We really thank the committee for allowing us to the light, for little voices like us.
Because it wasn't you. You didn't do it.
The time of the gentleman has expired. I thank the exchange. The gentleman asked the questions. The ladies answered his questions. And the chair now recognizes.
I thank the chairman.